everyone. I am Dr. Aparna Govil Bhasker and I am a laparoscopic surgeon practicing in Mumbai. Gallbladder stones are a very, very common problem which I see in my patients. And the most common question the patients ask is that, is it necessary to get the surgery done? And is it necessary to remove the gallbladder? So yes, definitely once you have gallbladder stones, there is no other treatment that can actually take the stones away. So of course, if you go on the internet, there will be a lot of stuff which says that yes, you can probably take some medications or take some alternative therapies which may help the gallstones. But generally speaking, if you have developed a gallstone, it will not go away on its own. We normally recommend surgery for gallbladder stones if they are symptomatic or if there are multiple stones. By symptoms, I would mean that if you are getting pain on and off, or if you feel full after eating meals, or if you have acidity, or if you have any issues related to digestion, these are normally the symptoms of gallbladder stones. Now, sometimes these stones can also, if they are very tiny stones and multiple stones, every time the gallbladder will contract, it throws bile into the common bile duct. And with this action, some of the smaller stones might actually slip into the common bile duct. If these stones were to get stuck in the common bile duct, they can lead to jaundice. Or if they pass off into the duct of the pancreas, then it can actually lead to pancreatitis, which can be a life-threatening situation. So I feel that if you have a gallstone which is giving you trouble, I think it is important to see a surgeon and take an opinion about surgery. And yes, when we talk about gallbladder stone treatment, we cannot remove just the stones because it's the gallbladder that is diseased, and we need to remove the entire gallbladder. And most of the people actually do not have any issues after removal of gallbladder. But yes, you need to see your doctor and take his advice before taking any action. Thank you.